Margot Kidder, a.k.a. Lois Lane, kind of girl who wonders if she should put on something warmer.
I need a sweater.
To go flying. For the first time with Superman. She wasn't just a Lois Lane.
And Margot Kidder as Lois Lane.
She was the Lois Lane, appearing in four Superman movies. He was always breaking her fall, for instance, at the Eiffel Tower.
I believe this is your floor.
She was having a romance with a Man of Steel, wondering about Clark Kent.
Who are you?
A friend.
Which they were in real life. Kidder once told CBS, when you're strapped to someone hanging from the ceiling for months and months, you get pretty darn close.
Actress Margot Kidder talks about her battle with depression.
She had bipolar disorder, struggled through a public meltdown, and was found wandering around Los Angeles thinking the CIA was after her.
I slept with a couple nights with a homeless man in his cardboard box. It's so shameful that you hide it from yourself.
But she picked herself up and became a mental health advocate. At the age of 69, her manager says she died peacefully in her sleep at her home in Montana. Now she and Christopher Reeve and the World Trade Center they flew by together are all gone. When she could no longer hold on, he was there to catch her as she delivered her catchiest line.
Easy, miss. I've got you.
You've got me! Who's got you?
Jeanne Moos, CNN, New York.